Hi guys, today's vlog is I'm going to share to you what I'm going to cook for tonight soup. So mag intro muna tayo guys. Hey guys, these are the things that I'm going to cook for tonight soup. So in here we have watercress, we have ginger, we have almond, sweet almond. This is duck gizzard. This is sweet brown dates. And this fish is called snakehead fish. So we're going to fry this one first with ginger para po maalis yung kanyang lansa po guys. So the frying pan is already heating, and then also the pot that we're going to use for cooking the soup. So first is we are going to fry the fish first, and then after frying the fish we need the fish bag in order to avoid spreading the fish bones to all over the soup. So let's fry the fish first guys. Yan guys, yung fried fish, nilagay po na sa fish bag. So, yan, nabubuhay na po siya. So, we're going to put the ingredients. This one, the ingredientsizer. Boil it for 2 hours. That's it guys, already put all the ingredients, so we're going to boil for 2 hours guys. And high fire guys. All guys, I hope you learned something guys. This is a very simple soup for Chinese. Okay guys, Chinese recipe. So guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye.